guys. I'm gonna be rehousing some much needed. Well, I'm gonna be doing some long overdue rehouse. This is my Psalmopoeus Reduncus, which we'll be putting in the enclosure here. So, without further ado, let's get lined. First of all, let's get the tarantula out of its current enclosure, which is always the most stressful part, in my opinion at least. I'll be using the bottle method thing. I hope you'll be able to see properly what I'm doing. There we go. Well, she's struck at the brush. So she's not very happy. I see. Threat posture. Yep. It's not a happy tarantula. Really going where I want her to go. Where's my tongs? So we're taking this out. I'm not gonna lie, my heart's racing a little bit. That's a success. There she is. I think it's a male actually, but yeah. You can move this aside. So that's a Psalmopoeus Reduncus. Okay, let's put her into the enclosure. There you go, let's hope this will be easier than taking her out. Well, taking her out wasn't that hard, I suppose. Where's my chopstick? This is only big enough to fit the chopstick through. She's blowing it.
since the Psalmopoeus Reduncus rehoused. And now let's do the pulcher.
Okay, now I'll be rehousing the pulcher. Well, I was zoomed in. The Psalmopoeus pulcher. And let's hope this goes as swimmingly as the Reduncus did. Last time I rehoused, I just walked her over and she was pretty chill about it. I don't really know how to go about this now. I think I'll try to get her to come down there and cut right here. Oof, very bolty. Whew. Okay, yeah, that was a pretty bolty indeed. That gave me a jump. Oh, my heart. Okay, so that's the pulcher in there, right? Lights a bit in the way, but yeah. Let's try to put her into the enclosure without getting her escaping. Where's my chopstick? There we go. Okay, that's cool. There you go, she is in the enclosure. Alrighty. Oh wait, she's coming out, shit. Let's quickly close the lid on there. There we go, my Psalmopoeus pulcher. Alright, those are two rehouses for now. I hope you guys like them. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Peace.